Welcome back. Making another video here of some of my creations. This is one of my most recent ones, and honestly one of my favorites. The A10 Warthog. Now, any of you that know the Warthog know pretty much what it's all about. And I wanted to try to capture all that in this build. We're almost 1,000 power score, structure here. Just under 6,400 power score, which is nice, keeps us in a good bracket. Our power to weight's real decent too. Acceleration is good, rep bonus. As far as what's all in her? Okay, so starting at the front, we have the generator. Gotta have the horn. So then we have a radar. We have a hazardous. So now that's all sank right in, real tight, to the structure. Now believe me, this wasn't built overnight. This is probably about 10 hours worth of R&D and flying around. Got a scope, got a judge to deal the damage, got a chameleon for our quick escapes. Yep, the avias do work. And we also have a set of pyres, one on either wheel. That rounds out all of our power points, just everything, energy, everything. So, yeah. What does she do, right? Okay. Let's take her for a test drive. Is she fast? Oh, yeah. Is she agile? Oh, yeah. No problem. Flies like a dream. Turn back, no problem. You know, it's a little heavier, honestly, probably, than most of your hovers, or what you'd expect. But again, this is I use it as an aerial support vehicle. What she excels at, amongst everything, is actually being able to, survey the battlefield and get a bead on people. Now you might think, wow, what kind of recoil is this guy gonna get? And it's really not that bad. And when I mean I say it really not that bad here, I'll show you 100%. Let me just get her to stop floating a little bit. So I can take this still shot. Okay, look. So judge on the front. You pull the trigger. That's it. So the way I've got her engineered, the center of gravity, the way everything is, she is a very, very stable sniping platform. Now if you combined both the judge and the pyres, I mean, we're hitting plenty hard up here. This is no issue. And what's real nice too is if you can see, the crosshair for the judge when you get your when you're not spun in the right direction. You lose your crosshair. So it's really nice with the scope and the judge with the hover, because you can tell basically what you got going on, if your plane's spinning or not. As long as you can keep it, all the crosshairs lined up, you're golden. Oh, about to go off the edge. Alright, so the rest of the features. Being able to stealth and boost. Really nice. Be able to get out undercover real quick. And then even as far as winging them off the cricket, the hip or whatever, does a good job with the judge. I really cannot complain about this thing. It does everything that you would expect a Warthog to do. It's nice. You can't see through it. It's not a freaking one of those garbage builds on the exhibition. I mean, there was some serious, honest effort and time, and I'm telling you, right around 10 hours worth of R&D went into this thing. So here's the finished product. A honest to goodness, hard hitting, can take a lot of punishment, A10 Warthog. Be aerial support for any tank force or ground force in the game. And I love flying it, and I love playing with it. Plenty of compliments, thumbs up. So, yep, this is my girl, the A10. Thanks for watching.